A life full of travel, music, and friendship has all come full circle for one U of A senior. Watch and listen as Jared Henry shares his journey and inspiration behind his first solo album, Running Wild.
Where my love for music came from, I think, was how it made me feel. And I think what it did to like my brain just calms me down.
Down a country road in Bentonville, there's a Jeep, a skate ramp, and the place where Jared Henry first put his thoughts down on paper as lyrics.
I kept falling back on the idea of home. Home's awesome. The waves came
crashing down on my Henry's album, which released this month, highlights his love for the outdoors and adventure, all while tying back to his roots.
I see people that may not know themselves yet, and I hope to kind of inspire them in a way through my music to really find themselves and take flight, so to speak.
Henry was able to take flight as a singer-songwriter with encouragement from those close to him, like his good friend and fellow musician Logan Dial.
All right, I just heard him play guitar a little bit and like sing, and I was like, what the heck? Like, that dude, you gotta do that. Like, why are you not doing that more? Like, you get famous for doing that.
I still think I suck. And I wouldn't have recorded any of this music unless all my friends were telling me to record it. And so that's kind of where that blossomed.
Henry's passion for life and the people he meets along the way drove him to share his 14-song album with the world.
Being a goofball, I think being a goofball inspires him big time. He kind of has that attitude of like, yeah, man, let's do it, even if he has no idea what's going on at all. And that's kind of what his music feels like, I would say.
Trying to just inspire people to find their purpose as well, whether that just be like loving on people or following their dreams or going where they want to go in life. Just really believing in themselves, I think, is what really inspires me too. The winter came like stone and the
leaves fell, spinning slow. As far as his future, Henry plans to continue his journey through life, sharing his sound along the way.
See some friends crash in their beds or their couches or whatever and then go play music. It may not be like the most money in the world, but it would be just an awesome adventure.
Behind me down Dixon Street, Henry's playing live right now at 21st Amendment until 8 p.m. And he plans to continue playing live all over Northwest Arkansas in the coming months. Reporting for the last time for UATV, I'm Julianna Clipson.